Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Mike Zito and his big blues band.
Yeah. Good evening. Thank you so much. Welcome to the Funky Biscuit. My name is Mike Zito. This is the glorious big blues band. Thanks for coming out early tonight. We got a great show for you. We're excited about it. This next song here is a song about me, about a lucky son of a bitch. It goes like this. We'll be right back. That's a true story, ladies and gentlemen. Over here on the bass guitar, let's meet these guys right here. From St. Louis, Missouri, he's been playing music with me for over 25 years, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Doug Byrkit. We call him the Doug. The Doug. So this next song here is the very first song I ever had the honor of writing with my mentor, my hero, Cyril Neville, of the Neville Brothers, of the Meters. We started a group. Please applaud for him. He's a Grammy Award-winning, amazing icon. And we wrote some great songs together. This is the first Blues Music Award that I was ever amazingly honored to be a part of. It's called Pearl River.
Kill. What a
innocence climb. Hungry hell I get as high. I sit deep inside your wild hell. Men are simple craving of that drug fair fate. For the words they were thrown to you, I throw the slaughter. Dark secrets, Lord, ever be revealed. Well, I said, Pearl River, where your dark secrets, Lord, ever be revealed. I gotta love now, yeah. We appreciate that. Thank you. Say hello back here on the drums, ladies and gentlemen, from New Salem, North Dakota. The singing drummer, Mr. Matthew Johnson, right there.
You like a
was beautiful. This band sounds amazing, let me tell you. So say hello all the way on stage right over here, ladies and gentlemen, from Houston, Texas. He is from the Jason Mraz Band on the trumpet and the flugelhorn. Put your hands together for Fernando Castillo. Fernando says if any of you ladies would like to meet Jason Mraz, he can hook that shit up. I don't know what that entails for your part tonight, but I can tell you this, we've been on tour for a couple weeks. He's got a long list of chicks that want to meet Jason Mraz. All right, listen, just calm down. We have I have a record label. It's called Gulf Coast Records. It's based in Nederland, Texas. Yeah, it's been a dream come true. Been working on this thing for a while, and it's starting to kick some ass, even through the pandemic. That's all right. We have artists like world-famous blues music award winner Albert Castillo. That's right. We have the proven ones. We have Louisiana LaRue. We have Florida's Cat Riggins, who is nominated this year for a Blues Music Award. We have Kevin Burt, we have Jimmy Carpenter, we have Billy Price, we have a great lineup. We're very excited about it. We have some new albums coming out this summer, some new artists. One, I think I'm just gonna give it away. I'm gonna tell you right now, man, we got Tito Jackson record coming out this summer, y'all. From the Jackson 5. Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, Jackson 5. We got a great blues record coming out that he's working here with Eric on that has some great guests on it. It's going to be fantastic. There might be a Kenny Neal record coming out before the year's over this. I know. And Mike Zito record coming out July 16th. It's called Resurrection. I know, I make a lot of records. But it's my very first official release on my own record label. I'm very excited. And it features this band right here. All right? And it's a great record. Very excited about it. I brought about 600 copies with me early. You know why? Because I own the fucking record label. That's why. I didn't have to ask nobody shit. They came in early. I saw them. I said, oh, yeah, I'm bringing them to Florida. Everybody's going to buy that shit early. And guess what? They're not $20. They're $10. Okay? That's what they are on Amazon. That's what they are on iTunes. You can't compete with free music. They're not 20, they're 10. You know why they're 10? I own the fucking record label. That's right. I'm cutting out the middleman. Factory direct, right from here to there. So I want you to buy a copy tonight. We're gonna play a couple songs here for you. This is for all you Facebook lovers out there.
We'll be right back.
little of a clamp there. Ladies and gentlemen, over here on the piano and the organ from Fort Worth, Texas. He's been playing music. I've been very fortunate to play music with this man for, I think, 13 or 14 years now. Somewhere like that. And I know we don't look that old. He's from the original Freddie King band, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together for him, Mr. Lewis Stevens. Good stuff.
Says the less money I bring home. And I gotta stay late, or I can find me a new job. He's all up in my business, man.
Gentlemen, last but certainly not least, right here on the saxophone, he's from the Clarence Gatemouth Brown Band, ladies and gentlemen. That's where we first met. He's played with some schmoes by the name of Eric Clapton and Bonnie Raitt. He has played with the King of the Blues, the B.B. King Band. Played with Mike Zito. Please put your hands together for him, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Eric Demmer. He's unbelievable. Come on. Tell him you love him. That's right. He's available for a private dance after the show. Back in the champagne, you know, a lot of bands call that the green room back there, but we call it the champagne room. And ladies and gentlemen, there is no champagne in the champagne room. Did you get it? All right. We'll carry on. That's good. Thank you. I want to sneak something in here. I want to do Bobby Bland because I want to hear Fernando over there as well. Let's do Bobby Bland, please.
Thank you.
love it. Now we got something that goes like this.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Mike Zito.
It's a pretty good band, huh? And then on top of that, you got a whole second show coming up with Albert Castillo joining this group right here. It's pretty good, folks. This entire band right here, vaccinated against most venereal diseases for up to 60 days. So, tonight's the night. No, but seriously, everybody's wearing a condom right now. We don't have a mask on, but we have condoms on. I have two on. Speaking of love,
some move over, baby. Demmer keys. Don't try and take your little red love machine, love machine. Need a level. can't forgive myself.
Short break, we love y'all. We'll be back with Abba Castillo.